MOS home Kiren Rijiju has mocked the Congress party. In a tweet, he says, rejected by the people and denied by the court, yet Congress party claims moral victory. Congress party par ye nishana sada hai Kiren Rijiju ne, wo yaad dila rahe hai Congress party ko that they have been rejected by the people. Aur kal jo Supreme Court mein jo kuch hua uske baad, ye bhi keh rahe hai that the court has also denied the Congress party a chance, denied by the court, yet the Congress party is claiming moral victory. To kis aadhar par Congress party ye baatein keh rahi hain? और वो ट्वीट भी आपको दिखा रहे हैं किरण रिजिजू की तरफ से, जिसमें वो कांग्रेस पार्टी का मजाक उड़ा रहे हैं और कह रहे हैं कि कांग्रेस पार्टी भले ही इसको मॉरल विक्ट्री कह रही हो, लेकिन उसे तो लोगों ने रिजेक्ट कर दिया है. अदिति इज विद अस. अदिति, नाउ अनदर अटैक फ्रॉम किरण रिजिजू. दिस टाइम ही इज मॉकिंग द कांग्रेस पार्टी, रिमाइंडिंग इट दैट लिसन, यू हैव बीन रिजेक्टेड बाय द पीपल एंड ऑल्सो डिनाइड अ चांस बाय द कोर्ट.
बस अदिति, इज दैट क्वेश्चन फॉर मी?
यस अदिति, इट इज फॉर यू.
Yes, the first reaction in fact coming in now from Union Minister Kiren Rijiju, where he has put out a tweet and attacked the Congress President, where in fact in quote by the tweet he says, rejected by the people, denied by the court, yet Congress party claims moral victory. So the first attack now also coming in from Kiren Rijiju after the kind of remarks we heard coming in from the Congress President in his speech in Raipur, where he not only attacked the BJP President Amit Shah, but also questioned the about the entire midnight drama and equated the condition in Karnataka to that in Pakistan and that in other countries which are ruled by dictators. So, and as we were discussing earlier as well, Swati, that clearly Rahul Gandhi is going to face a lot of flak by the BJP and other senior leaders who are now going to come out and question Rahul Gandhi's intent when he comes out and draws an analogy between India and Pakistan, but is absolutely mum about the massive defeat that his own party faced in Karnataka.
Well, those reactions have already started coming in. Aditi, many thanks for joining us with those details.